coming out of every orifice at this point in time. So he's got a drop in Bungie. He's only got about 35 mats on. Probably got this one to finish off. We've got another one sitting out there. About time to get round to this with dinner time. It's just easier for him to go do his other drop, come back, and then we'll do him
sure.
after dinner.
As so you're queued like trains trying to get into a station, yeah?
Exactly. Welcome to Christmas at Mattress Man.
Yeah.
Welcome to Christmas.
Ain't so bad going out. That does quiet down a little bit of Christmas. Stock coming in for Christmas in January is horrendous.
Yeah, January's the biggie, isn't it?
Yeah, so all the stock comes in, because a lot of the companies, they sort of get Christmas off. So we get it all in for Christmas, and then we might get a free week if we're lucky, we don't get no deliveries.
Yeah, you've got it.
So.
And then two new stores opening in the new year, so.
Two or three, I think there is.
Blimey, what sort of pressure is that going to put you under?
Even more, because we have to pull the mattresses out and frames out to go out for the vans.
Yeah, because so. Like, they're not in the stores are just like showrooms.
Yeah. So they're all got to be stocked out, you know, with frames, mattresses, spacers, headboards. So that's all extra picking for us. So.
And when they sell from that, it doesn't matter whether it's sold on the website or whether it's sold, it makes no difference to you at all.
No, it doesn't make a difference now.
Wow.
Well, could be internet, could be locals, you know what I mean? It all depends where people live.
And they still want it 24 hours.
Yeah, next day delivery. So.
Yeah. So Louis flat out getting that organised, is it?
Yes. Yeah.
Good. So. Hey, up to speed, up to staff or people off or?
I got two off. So.
Wow.
But we'll probably still manage. We'll get there eventually.
Really weird, like walking in and they were like, follow me, and then we walk in and then we've got like dressing rooms and everything, and it's really cool.
Tonight's special tart up, I mean.
Oh god. Oh lord, right. I've done my hair colour, my tan, my eyebrows.
Your face powder.
Yeah, I had to put some of that on.
Right. Face powder?
Just for the simple fact that I had a couple of spots.
Oh, right. Were you shining a bit as well?
Yeah, a bit shiny.
Well, I went to Wells school, obviously. Me and Henry kind of grew up together through year 7, year 8, year 9, year 10, 11. And now, like, we've been friends for, like, ages now. So, we know each other pretty well.
What we need to do, we need to drink this. Then we'll go out, we'll do some people spotting.
Yeah.
And then you
checking
can
check out people's outfits and stuff. Watching them fall down the stairs.
Did that girl hurt herself and fell down the stairs?
I think she tried not to look. I think she tried not to look like she did. Like.
Jade.
Yeah?
Did you have a good Valentine's?
Yeah, it was lovely, thank you.
This is seriously serious.
What?
Why are you laughing at me?
I'm not. What?
You know, I haven't spoke to you ever about love.
Yeah. What?
I really love that dress with that spray tan.
Right.
Martin's incredibly busy.
Huge amounts of deliveries in all at once.
And a couple of people off sick as well. That must put them under a...
It does, yes.
A fair amount of pressure.
Yes.
Have you considered that maybe you've got sort of quite a lot of people here?
Well, we could try and help, yes.
That's not for me to say, but maybe they, yeah, I mean, perhaps give Barry a buzz and...
I think probably we should try and pitch in, yes.
You're having a laugh, ain't you?
Struggling?
Yeah, just a little bit, but at the end of the day, you're not looking good for lifting mattresses, are you? To be perfectly honest, when you're working in the cold. You know, I'd say yes, but there again, health and safety, I'd say no.
So, Barry, they're offering to help you, mate.
Yeah, I know, but there's hope, you know, at the end of the day. You're talking some of these mattresses, 50 kilos, you know what I mean?
What do you mean? Well, some of these, well, 50 kilos.
Bless her heart. Would you lift 50 kilos? I think you've got to look at it.
Well, try.
Ain't too bad, they're about 30. I'll try that. Put on your shoulder. No.
Come away, Freddie. Don't go, dog.
Yeah, point taken, mind, to be brutally honest. Someone's going to get hurt here, aren't they? So, yeah.
Probably right.
It's, the thought counted, didn't it?
Yeah, I mean, but it would be nice to see someone's back break live on TV, but I don't think anyone wants to do that.
We tried.
Yeah.
I think that's a no. That's a shame, but that's a no. Very kind of them.
You're relieved and back to duty, mind.
I think we better go back to the warm. Go back to the warm. Thanks ever so much.